Slick.
Careful, careful.
Snuck up on me. You see that?
There you go. That boy, Kevin.
Here, get a hit.
Thank you. Yeah, Darcy was talking to her husband and it completely died at the same time too, so. Okay, sorry about that, guys. It is. Bye. Alright, we have poor service here, so bear with us. As soon as we see it go down, we're trying to get it back up.
Thank you.
Also, did Monday after the game.
Next one, Noah.
Way be tough.
Thank you.
All right. Vacation anywhere else, like, you know, you have an agenda, like, you gotta be here, you gotta be here, you know, like, you just have, when we go down there, it's like, there's just nothing.
When does Hillary leave?
She leaves, so they're leaving town on Sunday, but they don't set sail till Monday afternoon. And then, like, Brianne and her family are going down to Rocky Point, they're leaving tomorrow.
So we'll be down there.
Yeah. Well, we'll be 2 days together down there. Yeah. Let's go, Brandon. Be a hitter.
On a week Sunday.
Yeah.
Nothing that I don't really have anything to do. I'm going to get all the housework done tomorrow. Well, Carla's in Disneyland.
Oh, yeah, with NHS.
Yeah. And then Joel's in it with work tomorrow, so I'll get out of the hospital then tomorrow. And then I'll just go out.
Let's go, Brandon. Way to watch it.
Jim might be doing it. He'll probably do something. Is that inside or that's what happens, right? That's why you don't video. I don't video anymore. I just pull it off of what's going on.
Yeah.
Because that's how I am.
I know. Hello,
Brandon.
Let's go, Brandon. Protect that plate.
Thank you. Riker. Trey, bring him around.
Talking about, I just remember being there literally, and I was like, seriously, there was as much, it was the same distance from home plate to the backstop as it was from home plate to first. That's how big the backstop was, like, ridiculous. I mean, yeah, both catchers have to deal with it, but I just think it's dumb.
But they should have,
yeah, they should just have, I think there should be regulation on how far it is. Yeah, because they let any ball get past him. There's a stolen base if anybody's on them, because they have all the time in the world to, to make it.
Thank you.
Go! Go, go, go! You're up, you're up! Yes.
Why'd you have to forget? Why'd you?
freshman year.
Male freshman year.
On this piece?
Yeah.
I don't know. Because when I walk over here.
Yes, we did.
I feel like you guys might have.
No, Facebook.
I don't remember this film ever.
I have to.
You guys run up in right there and nail plate here. You didn't come with me though.
No, she
didn't. Really?
I think. I need to make sure. I'm going to work, so I don't know.
So if it was Nell's freshman year, then Tyler would have been playing. I don't remember. Nico would have
been. Oh, that's right.
It would have been Nico.
Yeah, because the girls run World Miami, and then we came over here and watched the boys. And remember the name? So I need a break. Take it to right next time.
I know. I told him to take it to right field next time.
Yeah. He's a good hit.
Hey, you ready, boys? Come on.
Bye, Nick.
Thank you. Nice hit.
Yes, it was.